What's up, guys? It's me, your boy CEO.
And your girl Alexia.
She's not feeling good today, guys.
He just told me I'm fat.
No, he did not. Don't put that kind of energy out there. Alright, guys, like I said, I'm CEO, that's Alexia, and together we are Behind the Struggle. Today we're going to be finishing the Eminem album slash review reaction series with the last track on the album before the outro, titled I Will.
And this is the longest one.
Yeah, and what I'm noticing on this record right now is that Joell Ortiz is on here, Crooked Eye, and Royce the 5'9". And Joe Budden is nowhere to be seen. This is the entire slaughterhouse, but because he had that beef with Joe Budden way back talking about Revival, saying it was trash, I guess he don't fuck with Joe Budden no more. So he got all the slaughterhouse excluding him.
Well, Eminem's that guy, he can do what he wants.
Guess he got his agent right here. But yeah, I'm really looking forward to this song because those are all like lyricists, like barred the fuck up.
Anyway, guys, I want you to also check out On The Low. Link is in the description. It's on every streaming platform you can think of. CEO just released it this... Why are you out here interrupting me too? Out here. Anyway, released it on Friday. Let us know if you think it's a go or a no. Comment, yeah. Like, subscribe to CEO's channel as well.
It's true. The Real CEO. And you can follow me on the gram at The Real CEO. Pretty easy. If you listen to the song, it's also on my website, thisisceo.com. The link will be in the description so you guys can listen to it. Here's a little sample. Let us know what you think.
I've been on the low, man. I said I've been on the low. Yeah. I said I've been on the low, man. I said I've been on the low. Yeah. Ayo, first things first, I'ma body the verse. After lyrics disperse, put the beat in the hearse. Yeah, aim for the tippy, cause you came for the dirt. Easy come, easy go if you don't put in the work. Yeah, it's 2020 and I got 2020 vision. Yeah, the goal is winning.
Alright, guys, that was a little clip of my song, On The Low. Hopefully you liked it and encourages you to listen to the whole thing. But off that whole selfless promo, let's get into the last record off this Eminem album.
I Will.
There you go. Here we go.
Double on top.
In my head that said kill. I had none of the choice that was left except ill. My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me that my dad was to question my skill. They wanna put my style to the test and I still. The best they want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will.
Way away from where you are, it's still farming wheels. My bitch went Orange Hill, she on the orange pill. And she about to start taking off layers like orange pills. Sasha, Bella, call it Phil. Where am I going with this? Yeah, I bar at will. And when you throw the iron man in it, I'm all at steel. Truth for real, I'm real true. Call that true. This is my house, this place is mine. Post it on any corner, on any coast I'm on. You niggas need to leave that lean, Henny and Coke alone. Tear to the business, married to the strippers, T-Pain. Student of the game, pre-Kane. You niggas post Malone. Elite beatboxer, minus the raps. Rolling with at least three choppers. Ryan is that. I literally keep three shatters. I'm lyrically James Todd, Tariq Trotter, minus the cap.
Voice in my head that said kill. I had no other choice that was left except kill. My pants are full of poisonous lead, the devil. He wants me to murder this beat, so I will. He told me that my dad was to question my skill. They wanna put my style to the test, and I still. The best they want the crown on my head, I said chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I will. Slaughter goons under the moonlight. John Wilkes, that's who I'm in the booth like. Hey bro, I go ham for dead presidents. And everything I record is over your head like a boom mic. Why would you irrelevant folks wanna rebel against us? Knowing your Smith and Wesson has never been clutched. Knowing you've never been rushed by the most ignorant niggas in fear. The nigga got us in into the dentist to get a whole row of elephant tusks. Your teeth gone like you've been on some methods and dust forever. I see you, my niggas call me the enemy watcher. The
was left except that's because you have one of those.
I feel dope. My confidence and my style. Told me there were doubters who questioned my skill. They want to put my style to the test, and I still. The best they want the crown on my head. I said, chill. If you want me to murder this beat, then I'll. This is probably me the most in the shit that I've ever said. God bless the dead and the biggie possessed the mental lead. They called me a spit and said that I had a messed up head. Cause I said, motherfuck school, and instead went to special ed. Sipping Bacardi and lime, I start to recollect all the time. But I started my mom and had her scared to death. Word to Miss Admit, she heard some Wu-Tang coming from towards the patio. She was like, what the heck was that? She went to check on the noise. Crooked has something, they all just came with it.
Yeah, but out of all of them, Eminem's lines were the best. Just saying. Wow. Nah, the.
I'm sorry, Roy said something that like gave me the stank face. I was like,
oh, what?
Didn't it?
I had to run it back. It was.
One of them, crazy. I don't know, because it was so corny. He was like, what I say is over your head like a boom mic. I was like, shut up.
Oh my God.
So corny. But then Eminem was like, yeah, your group is off the chain, but you're the weakest link. I was like,
yeah, he's so biased, bro. Yeah, he grew up the chain, but he was your weakest link. Oh my God! Damn! So crazy.
He's a genius.
He's a genius.
Yeah, guys, our rating system here is it a go or is it a no? I'm gonna say it's a go.
Go, go, go.
Oh, Shorty, it's your birthday. We're gonna party. Nah, sorry. yeah, guys, alright, so that's everything. I mean, the only thing left was the outro, but just. Alfred Hitchcock just talking at the end, so it's not really a song. We're not going to review that.
You want him to murder this beat? Then he will.
Wow. Sharpen my steel. But yeah, good shit, guys. Oh, good shit, Eminem in general. But yeah, that's the end of this series as far as the Eminem album, guys. If you guys want to see
thank you, Eminem, for that
else.
Album. Too bad it came out on the same day as On the Low.
Indeed.
But that's okay. You guys can check that out too. Yay!
But yeah, guys. So if you guys want to see us, cover something else, another artist, let us know. We're totally open for it. Any guys that you think is up and coming or dope, or if you guys want to review some of my songs, I have an entire album out as well, not just On the Low. That's just the newest single for 2020. But yeah, guys, make sure you subscribe to the channel, hit that like button, it helps us out, and make sure you check out my single. The link will be in the description. Aside from all that, guys, we are behind the struggle. The struggle continues, and apes gotta stick together, because together, we strong. All right, guys, we'll catch you later. Peace.
I've been on the low, man. I said I've been on the low. Yeah.